Hello, people and bots. Grandpa Canuck, and I'm back with Hearts of Iron, Black Ice mod, and it's time to crush Poland. This playthrough series, my intentions are to start off with a very traditional German routine. We've taken Austria and Czechoslovakia out. We have puppeted the Slovakia part and given the Carpathian Mountains to Hungary. My intentions are to crush Poland, go into Denmark and Norway, crush Holland, Belgium, and France, go through the Balkans, help the Italians out in Greece. I don't know whether I will take all of France, give part to Italy, or create Vichy France yet. Let's see how the fight with France goes. I'm concerned on how that will affect Italy on things. After Yugoslavia and Greece are out of the picture, I intend to go through Turkey before invading Russia. I'd like to come at it from the Eastern Front traditionally, but also through the Caucasus. And the only variant that I've set in roll is the Japanese will have a look for northern expansion rather than south. So I expect a later U.S. entry into the war, and I expect Japanese help diverting Russian troops to the Far East. Okay, we are set. We have our ships ready to go for the offensive. I have the Air Force ready to go for the offensive. And since taking in all the wares and materials, of course, we don't have enough handheld anti-tank yet. We do not have enough horse transport, which is traditional. We're about even on heavy artillery. We've created a few larger artillery units support. Everything else is looking pretty good here. Okay, we even have enough radios at this time. Okay, and tanks. We do have with all of the incoming tanks we've gotten from Czechoslovakia, we do have some tanks to spare at this time. We do have extra fighters. We'll see how we come out of the campaign here, and maybe we can get some more fighter units up and running. We just created a few a couple of months ago and got them into some training. I am concerned what will happen . Why is this mark so low? Do I actually need to import that much iron? Didn't think I needed to. No better safe than sorry. I don't think that's correct. Heading into the war, it won't be good. I don't think that's correct. We'll see. We'll watch it. Yeah, we'll watch that. Production-wise, naval, we've been upgrading our smaller ships. And we have just set into motion a new class of submarines with enhanced engines and more torpedoes than the prior ones were doing. Got a reasonable number of fighters, 24 factories, three in Stukas, and currently one in flying boats. We've got going. Tanks are fairly diversified out. We've just set into motion here with a couple produced of our first tank destroyers on the Panzer 1B chassis. So the cavalry tanks, we have the 38 tons. We do have a small number of close support, which are based on the Panzer 4As. We do have Panzer 4Ds in production now, and we have Panzer 3Fs in production. Those are our main tanks we are now producing. Still producing, of course, and always will, some light tanks here, but we will work our way into a mixture of light cavalry and medium tanks here as we progress. Since we have most everything, we got a very diverse amount of supply. Now, radios. We have enough to start doing more. So let's get. We don't have radios for these yet. We don't have the technologies. I think we're working on one of those right now, but there's not enough, even when we get the technologies to get all of this. We have less than 2,000 and we need 5,000 radios. Okay, we have to set our troops in motion. I'm going to manually control a lot of this. First thing I'm going to do is get rid of the fronts. Poland, I like to manage totally myself. Bring this in quickly. Befehle! Achtung! Okay, that should start off okay. I have enough here to make a direct assault on Danzig. Everybody else will. Let's see what we can do. Yep, everybody wants to go to war with me. Put all my mobile units at the north to get Donzig and get the link up done quickly. Let's just see. Mobilize the right, he's done. Visions, not ready for that quite yet. Falcon dominance. Yeah, let's work towards that. I want to quickly get into the Balkans. Okay, naval-wise, what do we got? No issues. And pull up another submarine for now. Just one on this batch. We'll go right into our training fleet. And we are short on iron, okay, because we don't have the ore. Okay, I'm unaware we were that far down. We can get that through Hungary and Italy, easy enough. We'll increase the Finland one as well, just to make sure. Energy power is good. And what have we got on construction? Yeah, we'll have all these repairs for a while after we get these done. It's looking fine. Contested. That's because the French and the UK have sent over some fighters. Okay, I'm still doing fine. That in mind. We have extra fighters. We'll need some for replacements. Let's start two units in. Hopefully we won't lose more than 80 plus what we're producing. Donzig already. Good. Progressing well here. Not progressing so well there. Okay. Core radios. Go for the infantry radios. Keep that going. Yeah, can't get those out yet. Oh, got more space here. Design anything more yet? No, let's get another submarine, just a one run. few of those out. And why are we short on steel? Only two more. That should work itself out. Back there. It's okay. Back, first lane, obviously. Coming through. Dancing here, fine. Dancing north, fine. He made that advance. That's good. Let's just do a delay attack here. Stop him from moving. Supply organization improvement. There you go. Still 600 days, let's hold off on that. Got one in there already. I want to increase this, so I'm going to do that first. Go up here, let's go with the command structure. Obviously picked up a factory here. I see we're getting a few mechanized. That might be worth switching something. Fighter force. Need to make sure that that steel level is okay. Tanks, hit threes. Percent. Still don't have Danzig. There we go. Covering all this. Drive north to Warsaw with yeah, you can go through. We're gonna diversion our attack to stop. It's gonna come wrap around. Got our link up. Pressure is now connected. Crush the north. Achtung! Dan. You guys joined us yet? Yeah, okay. So we don't have a lot of troops, though. And the air war. Cool. Okay, let's start diverting this. Back here. One more there. Five with two permanents. Okay. Short of rubber. Iron. Okay, what am I gonna do with the naval? Destroyers. Well, I do have Shard Horse Flags. Upgraded Graf Spey. A heavy cruiser. Should upgrade it before I do. I'll do that. Do that. This will be a new Hipper class of 39 September. Three, four. We'll keep everything the same. Six. More in the air. That's the same. That can be upgraded. That's the same. That's the same. Okay. There we go. One of those. Let's move that up. I like keeping my capital ships, larger ships, cruisers, and heavy cruisers, and above. Here to top. I need a run rubber. I can't get anywhere in Europe. Any place. It'll never get over from Siam. I'll lose all the freighters with that. Okay, I'm short one rubber. No problem taking in from Luxembourg for now, if they'll still deal with me. Should work. What's our oil situation? Less than 5 years. Going down. Slowly. We need some stability. Unite the people is good. Respect for resources. Oil, yes. Let's do that. United. Okay, we still have 400 points. Domestic Minister, Propaganda Minister. Oh, Goebbels is always good. Domestic Minister. Trade and Export. Fuel gain per oil goes up 1%. Export efficiency up 5. Improvement operations maintain costs. But he's a monarchist. Description, research speed up 2. Supply consumption down 4. Division speed up 2, naval speed up 1. Escort efficiency up 5. Decryption power up 2. Infrastructure, railway construction. We're going to go with Postmaster General. I need 150 for those. Okay. Got one rubber too many at this time. Put back on the heavy trucks for now. More assault guns, that's pretty much straight steel. This has got enough steel. Down 17 still. Still need more iron. If I can get any of these in over land. Well, not the best thing, but we'll do that. Still in shape. Yeah. Better swim north. Okay, looks like we have loads. Center's going okay. Our drive towards Krakow is going slow. Oil's going down, of course. Okay, they've kept their promise, they've declared war on Poland. Breakthrough towards Warsaw. Somebody in Warsaw. Take the drive. Right. trading cards. No trading cards. I don't like the fact they're moving for dominance. Huh. Okay, well, we got to align the kingdom. Now, is that what I want to do first? I think I need to see if I can do anything about my rubber supply. Established Volkswagen. Oil. That is synthetic rubber. Several things I need. That what do we have material to spare ship. Now let's just add another submarine. Looks like we still don't have enough steel. Is it a power problem? No. Part 4. Where's 12? 15? This is how many in oil and metals each refinery requires for max output. Okay. So, how many can I get? Bring him in from Yugoslavia. Should be more than enough. Let's see how that affected. Might take 2 days to run through. Has fallen. Cool. Breaking through Krakow. Okay, well, that was a cheap take on Warsaw. Warsaw. Ah. Well, cannon's gone. Where is that one? Medium. Let's get large. Expand it. And some gills of production. Mediums. We have the points. Let's create a variant. Just a little bit of a variant. Don't want to spend too much on this. Okay, our steel problem has worked out. I'm short, but I've got enough aluminum. We save a factory. Yeah. Oh, I've got synthetics. Let's get that. That will change the synthetic value. Okay, which of these officers? Defender. Oh, entrenchment as well. Well, it's improvement. Major ones. Temporary. Victory. I'll get those numbers high as I can, particularly the first year of the war. Okay, how close are they to falling? Pretty significant. I got a Krakow. Krakow is 15 victory points, and that adds up a lot quicker than all these ones. Crap out of me. Training. That's 200. We'll move that up. Get that in. I'm pretty much done fighting in this section. Oh. south. Okay, all these re-echelons are now... Let me just mark them all this way. September 21st. Taking about a month. So I don't need to go there. Bring them this way. I'll delay construction speed, civilian factory, yeah. Basic nuts and bolts. Two more. Another fighter production. And okay, and I've got more rubber than I need now. Rubber production online. 21 more than I need, so I can stop that at 5. Stop that at 7, that's 12 down. That's 18 down. I'll be able to add 3 more. I need much more than Krakow. More volunteers are always welcome. Tanks pushing south. Thank you. Krakow should fall for the rest of the week. Field Hospital 2. I recall there's a whole bunch of stuff I need in this area right now. We'll go for the engineering. Well, the recon companies. I gotta get the signals behind schedule. Go with the engineering companies. Definitely want those by the time I go into France. Drive this way. Oh! Silly Polish. Okay, there's a positive assault on Krakow. Hold that down now. This is all positive. I don't need as much. Should fall even with the small Russian help. Yeah, take out that, and that'll be done. Fuel refining and large cruiser. So this was fuel refining. Where do I want to go from here? Fuel refining, improved power plant, improved electrical grid, over 40 days, steel production, excavation 2, I'm going to go with that. Okay, and a large cruiser I can now develop. That'll take about 40 points, or 26. 39. What else we got available? I don't want to go back and get any of the dual purpose. I want to move ahead. Yep, go for that early. Okay, let's start building these. In the north. There. And let's check that we have that set. I haven't done that. Yeah, wrong unit. That's the unit I want to use. And let's start with local police. Secret police here. And we want to do local police, which we know there. Okay, Czechoslovakia. Yes. Well, we'll get that down a little more. A little bit more compliance. So the Poles drove into Slovakia. Krakow's gone. And there is the surrender of Poland. The Soviets honor their part. Okay, small arms, uniforms, what else is on the list here? 1,500 horse transport, that's good. Nice Polish horses. Almost 700 garrison maintenance equipment, that's good. 1,000 mortars. There's other infantry equipment. 400 mortar Mark IIs. Seven Vicker Mark E type Bs. 2,800 cavalry horse equipment. Four tankettes. Five Vickers Mark Es. Almost 1,000 mountain warfare. 1,100 radio, good. 650 recon, good. Okay. Poland is crushed. We need to reorganize our troops. East Prussia now needs to defend here. North Poland. Angetreten. Now needs to defend here and east.
Angetreten.
The other unit needs to defend Yeah, I forget, if you start doing the double, it messes up that. Gotta start at the other end. Okay. That.
Angetreten.
Central Poland. We're gonna send these guys to Denmark. That's not good.
Ausrücken.
For now, we'll just send him to Kiel.
Ausrücken.
And the French didn't move.
Angetreten.
The armor.
Ausrücken.
Armor can relax. Now, how do I want to do this offensive? Actually, it doesn't matter. Let's just bring it over here for now.
Okay.
Supply troops in the east. Let's redesignate them for Holland. Oh, why? I always do that wrong. Did it again. Did it twice in a row. Ah! Three times. Come on. Why am I re... Why am I doing this wrong? Let's just do it this way. Okay, we'll send that there.
Alright.
Okay, that'll get most of the troops moving. One more, and this should increase as well. Four Panzer threes. Both kept, yes, we have. We have exiled units. Oh! Crushed into the German or to the Russian zone. They're all coming out. Okay. Not a problem. Oh, Finland. You don't like the fact I did that. More improvements to the Autobahn. More. Not much. We'll just squeeze in a little bit. Okay, how's our number of garrison troops handling? Very good. Okay, we're starting to get some half tracks. So, where do I want to implement them? Probably my best mechanized unit to start with. And we do an engineering recon one. Guys, recon? You ain't got it either. Guys, assault. Be someplace I can use them effectively. don't have the mechanized stuff yet. Okay, not enough to do stuff. Guys needs to move over to Danzig.
Achtung!
And another one. Probably one going here. Three up on the oil. Okay, that's holding well. Get all these things shifted around. Sniper team is good. An added bonus. Better. These will keep coming online slowly. Still have enough engines? Yeah. Okay, it takes the rubber. Establish Volkswagen. Okay. Don't need that yet. It's October. Well, that would be good. Yeah, my birdies, you hear the dishwasher fizzing thing, and you have to beep at it. Good for you. Okay, I need to go north into Denmark and Norway. 21 days. That'll make it into November. I can still do that. That I can do in southern Norway. Take one of my armored units to Denmark. Start getting ready for that assault. Look at our tanks. What do we have? Lots of light tanks, some mediums. Tank destroyers are just starting to come online. How many is that? 59 medium CS tanks. Let's do a variant of this. No, not that one. Yeah, that one. It's going to be very, very similar. I'm not going to change the logo, but we have a cavalry tank. Go with medium close support. Well, anything that has a medium in does have the one bar. Okay, but I only want to convert the one unit. Which unit? That's the one that's heading north.
Angetreten.
That one's not. We'll convert this one over. Using the close support. And I forgot to relabel it. Yeah, that's the one. Forgot to relabel it. Relight on close support name. I don't have enough mediums. I have 82. I do have enough mediums, enough lights. Cavalry's. Okay, so I can take a unit. And
right.
What do we got? Medium, that's about the right size. And we will make that into three light, a medium, and a cavalry. Still have the handheld any tank, which I knew. We've got all the rest of the equipment. Cool. Okay, and we will attach him there. Another armored unit. Not overly well trained yet, but that's okay. Oh, the light tanks. Couldn't have that many Panzer 1As. Use the Panzer 1As. Go past them. Okay, I don't want the 1Bs. We want the 1As. Okay, that's that unit. And I'm going to keep converting those. The 1Bs I want to convert. I'll take all the 1Bs out of action. Okay, that means you have them to convert. There we go. So rather than 2.5 a week, we will convert 4.5. Twice as many, with the same number of factories. Okay, so we'll convert all those for quite a while. How many of them do we have? At least 53. So that's at least 2 months worth. Okay, fighters. We got 150 spare. Oh, Air Force. You know what? I can stop all this. We don't need this silliness burning fuel. I'd forgotten about that. Okay. And they're not attacking us. That's good. Let's start getting some of this in place for a drive north. There. And these. And there. Guys, here. The new fighters are still training. Actually, I can get some more in now. For 2 units. Cool. And then we'll move the medium bombers after. What's outside? Something you're interested in. That is my two green-cheeked conures. About the size of a cockatiel. They're very excited about something. There, the oil's going up well. 4.7 centimeter, good. Way in 1941. Look at that. What units sticking around here? Oh, training number two. Guys are not all fully trained yet. And you are. Okay, some of those are going to need to go north.
Angetreten.
Let's transfer you to the transfer one of you to the Holland front. Okay. west. He's plural.
Angetreten.
Secondary unit. Okay, there was a support unit west.
Achtung!
Support west. He already has 13 units. Okay. Can't expand him. Change this one to support lowlands. And let's continue here. Training. All go to support lowlands. These guys still need training. Okay, I've got more units than I can handle now, so it's time to promote Rommel. Do. Okay, Rommel. You take this over. Take that unit over.
Angetreten.
And the old field marshal coming in there. So, Rommel. You don't necessarily have to do the Denmark one. So we're gonna go over there. West. Holland. Definitely want to have him in there. North. Here. Von Rundstedt.
Angetreten. Achtung. Bereit.
Okay, Rommel.
Los, ausrücken.
Okay, take and West support, I think it was.
Angetreten.
Okay, so you will be our main general here for this assault. Von Rundstedt will take the north. Therefore, it makes sense that he has the northern defense as well. Northern defense, that was Kesselring.
Angetreten. Befehle.
Okay.
Alright.
Now.
Achtung.
These guys are heading north, but I better throw something in here.
Achtung. getreten.
So if we make him our Eastern Front, we got North Poland, East, the Prussians, training two. Training is done. Park is done. What do I want to do with these guys? Support lowlands. I guess you should have that. You will have the Northern Strike, the Northern Defense. Lowland support.
Angetreten.
And this extra odd militia army, which will fill in empty zones.
Suchen Deckung.
Okay.
Angetreten.
So, North Poland, the Eastern Front. Eastern Prussia.
Bereit.
You're a training unit, but you're actually on the Eastern. We'll point you here instead.
Angetreten. Achtung.
Pull you out. The training unit can move over here too.
Angetreten.
Okay, anybody need training?
Angetreten.
Yes, that armored unit.
Achtung.
See if anybody slipped through the cracks. Or have bad replacements.
Befehle. Achtung. Befehle. Angetreten. Angetreten.
And your Eastern Front. You're going to need an aggressive officer. Yeah, you do well.
Befehle.
You have a unit that was training too. Might as well get her done.
Achtung.
Training anymore.
Angetreten.
At least Prussia. You have some units that need training. They put me one over. Oh well. Okay, let's reorganize the armies. So we'll have Rommel with our main thrust into the lowlands, including Field Marshal over General Guderian.
Vorwärts, Männer.
The West. Okay, and Rundstedt has the North Defense, the secondary troops advancing to the west.
Befehle.
Out of training, you are a militia. Militia going west. Okay, you are militia going north. those units will get broken up over time.
Angetreten.
So you have the militia going north. The Austrian forces and the training. And you are holding the Eastern Front, which should be inactive. And let's pull out three heavy infantry units. We will move them into the Holland Front. Yeah, they should move automatically. Yep, there we go. Okay, everything in Poland's getting repaired. Let's get these done. Comes through next. That'll help garrison the area. There we go. Italy? I don't need to issue an ultimatum to Italy. Hey, add on armor! Yes. It'll help with some of the update units. Well, I got a 40% on the partially sloped armor. That might be worthwhile. No 19 other 39s, do I? Oh, yeah. Cool. Okay, now let's look at these units. So that's a 3. So that one can be made into the German one fairly easy. These ones, 9, 9, that's the smaller German one. Okay, so they're quite big, 9, 9. Get support units. So what I need this is going to become the small mountain brigade. We'll duplicate that. We'll add in8 rather than 9. We'll increase it to 4 packs. It doesn't have a headquarter unit. Has a logistics unit and a maintenance unit. We'll add an engineering unit and reconnaissance, a hospital unit and a reconnaissance. We'll make a motorcycle reconnaissance because I know we have them to spare. That's a big change on that unit. Those are all in the Austrian. Should be able to convert those two units over. To to large. And it would help if I named it properly. The large mountain brigades. Okay, so what's that leave me with the mountain equipment? Lots of mountain warfare equipment. And mountain artillery, still have a reasonable amount. Okay. What are the other units here? It's a 9 infantry. It's a 3 infantry. Let's convert that one over to a small mountain unit. Three semi-motorized infantry, 4 cavalry. That guy's lightly mobile. Let's convert him to the mobile force. With the Darien. I've got enough to convert one into a large. Okay, and those mountain troops will go through the hilly terrain of Yugoslavia, Greece, and then we'll keep them down here for our assault through Turkey into the Caucasus. So that's what the Austrian forces are.
Right.
They're going to become a mountain special forces, a full unit of them. Well, most of it anyway. We'll see how that plays out over time. Still have good mountain artillery. And lots of mountain warfare equipment.
Angetreten.
Convert one more unit over. A large mountain unit. If we gain manpower, don't have the horse hands transport or the tank. Definitely enough of everything else. There's enough there for another one. How's this doing on my special forces? I've got 98 battalions and I have 116, so that's cool. Okay, there's the drive through to the north. I don't want to go east until spring, so I don't need that for a while. So let's work with the Align Hungary. Okay, Denmark. November the 3rd. Sorry, but I'm declaring war. And I want you to go right to the north. You're coming this way. And I don't need to do an invasion. Over soon enough. Probably don't need a lot of air force. Need more fighters. I can really train guys, and that's still training. Let's fly you up here. Denmark as well. Probably about all I need. You flying boats, put you out in the North Sea. You flying boats are training still? Oh, you're done training. Okay, we're gonna put you up in Skagerrak for now. You cover the South Baltic Sea. All the Baltic is, all the Navy is set. It should last about 2 minutes. Denmark surrenders. Am I going to take it? I'm going to make it into a puppet. Crush them into dust. Agree. That'll free up Iceland and the Faroes. I don't really care about the Faroes. I don't think I could defend them if I got them. So we'll agree to their surrender. And they become a small puppet nation. Then I don't have to garrison them. There we go. That was over quick enough.
Alright.
So let's move you here. Yet. U3. Where's the other three?
Right.
There. Here. Okay, one more. I really hate putting it in that, but I have to. There's our supply of everything. Looking good. I need 51. Do have enough steel being produced. Only have 37 coming in. Now that's enough. Is the energy in line? Oh, it's down to 2%. Well, Denmark's friendly now, so let's get in from Denmark, Romania, Italy. close enough to move this up to 51. Easy. That will go over. That probably should allow us to. Yeah, Iceland. Yeah. It's not a lot over on steel. Only 30 over. Well, they want 66. Requires 78. It really needs more. Okay, now I think I have enough to cut down one. Close. Yeah, enough to cut down another one. Now we need 72. Less iron. Cut out some of the stuff from the Soviet Union. There we go. So that'll make it easier on the energy. Cool. That's working okay. Okay, we got that balanced. Okay. Let's use as many infantry units as possible. Oh, phone call. Okay, so I want to set up an invasion. From here. And let's land here. And it will take four of those units. Cool. And that is going to take how many days to plan? Days. So that's going to be the middle of December. So I don't need to declare war quite yet. But I do by about the 10th of December. Okay. Over the tanks. Recognizes up to 100. Trains are okay. 125 still to convert. And those 48 are spare for the front. Not a lot of extra light tanks, but we do have them. 44. 44. There. We can probably convert one unit. Over. That looks to be the only one I have. Or I can start converting into more mediums this one. Got the points, let's do that. So three light, one medium, one cav. That's the main unit. Let's duplicate that. This is going to now be two light and two mediums. Two mediums, let's go with two bars. That's the only change for now. Okay. Change one of these. That. So I've got the 40 medium tanks, and that'll give me 40 more light tanks in reserve. All the ones I'm starting to convert into tank destroyers. And actually, with that in mind, I probably change that now to light tank destroyers. Well, I'm one short. Okay, well, I'll convert. There, I've got my first light tank destroyers deployed. Go into Holland. Cool. Okay, well, that phone call was a car that I have in for repair is ready, and they're coming to pick me up. So this is happening an hour or so earlier than I expected. Not looking forward to the bill, but I am looking forward to having the car fixed. Just a big brake job for that. So I need to terminate this stream a little sooner than I wanted. But we did crush Poland. And the Danish crumbled. And we are preparing for Norway and the lowlands. It's November 1939. And we are advancing well, expanding our tank force, our air force. And how many fighters? Let's start some more training of fighters, too. And we're doing that here. Kind of mixed units. Okay, we'll start two more units. That one unit is not quite full. They need to upgrade. So that's 300 new fighters in training. And we'll get some of that training done by the time we launch our assault into the lowlands so we can protect against all those British fighters and the Frenchies. And then we'll see where that goes. And that is a big question. Can we eliminate the French Air Force, have superiority over the British Air Force, over the Channel, and push it into England? I'm going to be very cautious about that. I'd rather play a defensive air war and have good air force for going into Russia than blow it all trying to take control of the air over England. But if I can easily do it, then I can turn around after invading, after taking France and doing an Operation Sea Lion, come across. Although I very much doubt it. My Navy, I just have not been doing an awful lot for the Navy. Where are the training? My reserve fleet. Where is the training fleet? None of these. There it is. We can come off. We can move to where I have the reserve force. Well, it looks like I've got another ship in repair during, they're not fully trained yet, the battleships. Level 10's pretty darn close, level 9's pretty close. But not quite there. Okay, Air Force is growing. The battleships are just about ready. It'd be nice to have them. We're going to put these also operating here so that we can convert those to a naval and support force. And you, I can upgrade the Hipper. You will be a naval invasion support force. Well, let's get them set now while I remember. We will have a large naval contingent to assist with the landing in Norway. We'll be landing 4 infantry units, all full size. We'll get some other units up there as we need them. Which means this may be advantageous to take as I need northwards. That's a Danemark unit. I forgot about that one. Move them up there to get transported quicker over. Okay, well, this brings the stream to a close. Thank you very much. I've got to go get my car. Take care. See everybody next time. Probably tomorrow.